Patients with locally advanced rectal cancer are typically treated with neoadjuvant chemotherapy and radiation, followed by surgical resection of the rectum. However, this approach carries substantial risk of complications and toxic effects. A new study examined whether immune checkpoint blockade, using the programmed DEF1 inhibitor dostarlimab, would be safe and effective in patients with mismatch repair deficient, locally advanced rectal cancer. In this prospective Phase 2 single-center single-group study, 16 patients 18 years of age or older with stage 2 or 3 rectal cancer began treatment with intravenous dostarlimab at a dose of 500 mg every 3 weeks for 6 months. This was to be followed by chemoradiotherapy and surgery, except for patients with a clinical complete response to dostarlimab who could forego additional treatment. A key primary endpoint was overall response, determined on the basis of rectal magnetic resonance imaging, endoscopy, and digital rectal examination. 12 patients completed 6 months of dostarlimab, and all 12 had a clinical complete response, defined as the absence of residual disease on digital and endoscopic rectal examination, plus the absence of residual disease on rectal MRI. During a median follow-up of 12 months, no patient received chemoradiotherapy or underwent surgery, and none had disease progression or recurrence. The most common adverse events of grade 1 or 2 were rash or dermatitis, pruritus, fatigue, and nausea. No adverse events of grade 3 or higher occurred. The authors conclude that all patients with mismatch repair deficient locally advanced rectal cancer who received the PD-1 inhibitor dostarlimab alone for 6 months had a clinical complete response, although longer follow-up is needed. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.